nieces or nephews up from age 0 to 17. And as soon as they sign up, they get 500 tuition credits. Every birthday after that, they get either 500, 750, or 1,000. And then when they're ready to go to college, one of these colleges, which I'll show you, let's say there's 10,000 tuition credits, they'll take $2,500 a year right off the top.
What?
They don't have to buy anything. This is something you talk to your donors about, and it's something you're giving back to them, which everything's relationship, as we all know, right?
Yes.
You have to have a relationship.
Yeah.
So there's in, I think, 34 states, and they don't have to stay in New Jersey. Let's go to New Jersey here. New Jersey has a few colleges. Right here. There we go. These are the three colleges that are in New Jersey. Mm. Berkeley College. Look at all the ones in New York. And then Pennsylvania really has a lot because the fellow is out of Philadelphia. They got Albright, Duquesne. There's a lot of colleges here. So they can get free college money. Here's something that anybody over age 55. So if you have an organization where you're helping people and they're over age 55, they can go to this website, Benefits Checkup. This is put out by the National Council for the Aging. And what they do is they put their information, and there's over 2,500 state, federal, and local or programs that they may be eligible for. You know, whether it's, and there's all kinds, you know, free oil. There's a whole bunch of stuff. But the problem with a lot of people is they don't ask questions, right? And they don't know where to access the information that they can get, what's available to them, what they qualify for. So this benefit checkup is a tremendous asset to them. And there's 6 million people using it right now. Anybody ever, how many ever heard of that website? Well, 6 million people did, right? But it's
what a twin of them.
aren't getting it.
Yeah.
And it's a wonderful website. People are saving a lot of money. Now, I'm all about saving money, right?
Yes.
And I'm all about you guys saving money, because the more money you save, cash flow. You have a better cash flow, right? And if you have a better cash flow, then the grants and everything are going to become easier, right? Because when you go for grants, they look at your finances.